the fuck up, wake 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 the fuck up, yeah, wake the fuck up, we'll get both the fuck up. The wisdom we apply, son, soak this shit up. And if we were sex, son, you gotta soak this shit up. So wake the fuck up, we'll get both the fuck up.
Yeah. Check, check it. Yo, check the method of this shit right here one time. Sparking your brain cells to the utmost. Unlimited epidemics being spreaded. No, I'm trying to add on for y'all niggas. Yo, fusing other five elements to search for the higher intelligence. Women walk around celibate, living irrelevant. The most benevolent king, communicating through your dreams. Men, few pictures been painted, a loss heard and seen everywhere. Throughout your surrounding atmosphere, troposphere, thermosphere, stratosphere. Can you imagine with one single idea? Everything appeared here. Understand it makes my truth crystal clear. Innocent black immigrants locked in housing tenements. 85% tenants dependent, welfare recipients. Statements have been stamped as a concentration camp. At night I walk through third eye, brain is a street lamp. Electric micros, robotic probes, taking telescope pictures of the globe. Babies getting pierced with microchips stuffed inside their earlobes. Then examinated, blood contaminated, vaccinated, lies fabricated, exaggerated. Authorization, Food and Drug Administration, testing poison in prison population. My occupation is to stop the inauguration of Satan. Some claim that it was rating, so I come to slay men like Bartholomew. Cause every particle is physical, article is diabolical to the last visible molecule. A space night like ROM, consume planets like Unicron, blasting photons. Bombs from the arm like Galvatron.
United Nations, gunfire, style patient, formulating rap, plural acapella occupation, conquer land like Napoleon. Military bomb fest, we want sanitary food, planetary conquest. Thug peoples on some hardcore body shit. Get your shit together for the fucking Illuminati hit. Dreams is free and escape is sleep. For a fool, peak jewels, keep tools for tough time. The ruler rough mind, elevate, stay behind. The sun gotta shine, keep on, cremate the whole Babylon. Time's up, move on. Kings on your pawn, checkmate. No fakes, supposed to the gate, case closed. Fakes get froze when it comes time. Chosen ones will hold the guns. We take flight with no fright and attack. Never fear, cause our words is clear. Once we're done, can't be undone, son. We can't care, cause the last days and times are surely here. Snakes and flakes get flung by the righteous ones. Divine minds bound, we unified as one. Have a black boat, we half broke. Smoke a bowl of weed shit. Our everlasting essence, they flying over Egypt.
Now open your eyes, do you see the flaming arrows aiming at pharaohs and habitation as we begin the racing like a
Eve, because God made woman to be loved. We cannot make the same mistake that Adam made. The reason that Adam made the mistake was so that future generations, thousands and thousands and millions of future generations, would not make the same mistake that Adam made when he allowed the snake to deceive Eve as well as Adam. We declare that Eve was naive, and we declare that Adam was a damn fool. Amen. So, black woman, we just wanted to offer this clarification that we do love you. We love our mothers, our sisters, our daughters. We love all of our women because God meant for you to be loved. However, we will never forget, we will never forsake the fact of what you have been. We will never forget, we will never forsake the fact of what we have been through. As our other videos declare, we black men were becoming strong in the 1960s. After hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of years of being slaves, of being property, of being territory, of being the white man's bitch. Black woman, you get tricked into the feminism movement. And it's a shame that all of the emails and all of the comments that you send us never mention this. But this only proves that a woman's brain is not designed like a man's is, no matter how much the white feminists have told you and taught you. Black woman, your brain is not logical. You cannot deduce the facts of what we're declaring. You don't understand it. You take it emotionally. You never mention feminism by name. You never admit that you've been tricked by a white feminist. These white feminists taught you and told you to conflict and confront black men. But then those same white feminists are walking around with all the healthiest and the wealthiest black men. Black woman, you just don't get it. But I don't get mad, because we believe in God and we understand how God works. And it's right there in the Bible. It's right there. First chapter, first page, first verse, the first lesson. Adam and Eve. And how Satan the devil tricked both of them. Satan the devil tricked Adam because he was naive. He didn't know that he was supposed to scold and chastise Eve and remind her what God's commandments to him were, and that God put him in authority and put him in charge. Well, we are telling you, black woman, what Adam should have told Eve, that we are the man and you're not, that God has given us commandments that he didn't mean and didn't meant for you to have, because God gave us these commandments long before woman was made for man. And we declare that woman is the most beautiful thing that God has ever made for man, in addition to the mountains and the rivers and the lakes and the streams and the grass and the meadows. And we declare that women are beautiful, and women are just that. Womb-man, W-O-M-B-M-A-N, womb-man, because woman's job is to bring forth life, to nurture and to